Some people just have an effect on others. One woman, for example, inspiring others to get healthy with exercise. In her 50s, Ernestine Shepherd was inspired to work out because she wanted to look good in a bathing suit. Nearly two decades later, she was a Guinness record holder in bodybuilding. Holly Furfer has a look.
Good job, good job. Oh, that's right.
Ernestine Shepherd is beginning her daily workout.
Good job.
It's not a typical workout for a senior citizen. Then again, at 77, Shepherd is anything but typical.
One more.
At 74 years old, she was named the oldest competitive female bodybuilder in Guinness World Records. Her fitness journey started when she was 56, after she and her older sister, Velvet, decided they weren't up for wearing bathing suits to a church picnic.
Oh, we went to purchase the suits. We didn't like how we looked in them. My sister said, we had better do some type of exercise.
And before they knew it, they were hooked.
As we had finished with the aerobics, that we should start weightlifting. One day she said to me, if anything were to happen to me, I want to know, would you keep up what we're doing? So she did get sick. She had a brain aneurysm, and she died.
Her sister's sudden death 1 year later sent Ernestine into a deep depression.
I was just the meanest, ugliest person that you could possibly want to meet. One day she came to me in a dream and she said, you aren't doing what I asked you to do. I got on my feet and I went to the gym and I started training and I noticed I was beginning to feel better.
Hold it, and then come down.
What I want to do is to create a body that others, when they look at you, they too will know that they can get fit.
Ernestine organized a walking group, leading the way for dozens more to follow in her footsteps.
Okay, here we go.
That walk was beautiful. It was wonderful.
I'm very amazed at what's been happening. I never thought that it would go this far, but she's come a long way.
We did a 5K this morning. And then you came in here, and you're doing a workout. You know, we're going to have to change your name to Incredible Ernestine Shepherd.
If ever there were an anti-aging pill, you would have to name it exercise. Because I don't look that young, but I will say I feel young.
Holly Furfer, CNN.